Joyce confessed to you that he watched a rape and did nothing. He said that everybody in the bar behaved badly. He was right. But no matter how immoral it is not the crime of criminal solicitation to walk away from a rape. It is not the crime of criminal solicitation to silently watch a rape. But it is the crime of criminal solicitation to induce or entreat or persuade another person to commit a rape. These three men did worse than nothing.